can put that in your little file of 12 bar blues, and all these chords could be sevens. B7, you can use A7, you can use E7. You got blues rules going on. Randomly for solos, you may want to play around with E minor pentatonic. It'd be like 12 to 15 on low E, 12, 14 on A, D, and G, and then back to 12, 15 on the B, 12, 15 on the high E. That might be kind of fun, so best of luck.
Don't forget to subscribe.